DK.
Yes, Your Highness.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, Your Highness.
Wow, you look great. This is how I want my servants to dress in this palace. Yeah, this is how I want you guys to dress in this palace. But I have something very, very important for you.
Okay.
In this, my kingdom, I don't want any woman, girl or whosoever, to visit you in this palace.
Okay,
except it's your sister. You get the point?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. You can take your leave.
I'm finally happy to see you at last. What are you looking at? What happened?
Why did you come here?
I've been asking you to come and see me for a while now. You keep telling me this
no,
week,
no,
next
no,
week.
No, I told you never come to you to come and look for me now.
Since you did not come, I came to look for you now. I beg, get something for me. That's why you should be asking me, not all these questions. I don't understand. You put me in trouble. Which one is I will put you in trouble? DK, please go and get something for me. Your Highness. Who is this girl? Your Highness, my sister. Oh no. It's your sister? Yes, Your Highness. Wow, she looks beautiful.
Thank you, Your Highness.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, Your Highness.
Oh, you could have told me you have a beautiful sister like this. That's great, that's great. You can visit at any time, okay?
Thank you,
beautiful.
Your Highness.
I need beautiful girls in my palace. Wow.
Your Highness, thank you.
Dictate, just arrange the things. The things I told you yesterday, okay?
Yes, Your Highness.
Yeah, keep them in the car. I'm coming.
DK, you told Your Highness that I'm your sister.
You will not understand.
I will not understand.
You will not understand.
Okay.
I'm
your sister.
Oh no.
It's like you are cheating on me.
I'm not cheating.
Don't worry. Just get me something first. We'll discuss about it.
Your sister, it has been a while. I've seen her in the palace. What happened to her? My sister? Yes, your sister. Speak now. Which of them? Your sister now. I've forgotten your sister that visited the palace last time. The lady you said is your sister. Anyway, let me just tell you, that is one of the beautiful girls I want her to be in this palace. I need her. I want to marry your sister. And that would be as advantage to you, okay?
Yes, Highness.
My great servant. Call her for me.